We have fences made of wood and wire mesh around our houses. So when avalanches and floodings is coming, this wall is going under the mud and not protecting our house at all.
We are in a small mountainous village named Ramitu. This village is just one of many throughout Tajikistan that at high risk of natural disasters.
How can one feel comfortable in such a situation? What happens when you sleep at night?
Most often people build bank protection structures, plant trees on mountain slopes and along river banks. They also create special evacuation grounds at higher altitude where people can escape in case of flooding. However, such actions are very expensive for highlanders and they need additional resources. Despite the risk, people still build their houses in potentially dangerous areas without having other choice.